Omnigraffle in plain English on the Elliecraft Show. This is Mr. Siggles. He teaches at the high school. These are Mr. Siggles' students. Mr. Siggles loves giving PowerPoints, but lately he's noticed they're putting his students to sleep. He decides to try something new. He needs it to be interesting, engaging, but also easy. He asks his friend Amy for help. She teaches a technology class and knows a lot about computers. Amy has a great idea. She tells Mr. Siggles to use a program called omnigraffle to create his presentations. He's worried that the program will be too complicated, but Amy says even digital immigrants can get the hang of it. Let's learn a little bit about why omnigraffle is a great tool for the classroom. Omnigraffle is a computer program that helps users create eye-popping presentations with diagrams, flowcharts, and illustrations. The first thing to do when you open the program is to choose a template. There are many styles to choose from, including flowcharts, line charts, and word clouds. Or, you can choose a blank template and create your own look. This is what a blank document looks like, and this is the toolbar. The first tool is the selection tool, which allows you to select, resize, and reshape objects. The next tool allows you to create your own shapes, which can be as unique as you like. The line tool allows you to draw lines which you can then drag into curves. This next tool is the text box. The brush tool allows you to copy the style of one item onto another item. The stamp tool is for replicating any part of your document. This area on the left is called the canvas. If you click the canvas button above, you can see thumbnail versions of all the pages of your document. These buttons at the top allow you to click on parts of your presentation and move them to the front or the back of the document. This grouping and ungrouping feature allows you to select a few components of your document and move them around together as a group. This button opens up the stencil palette. There are a wide variety of stencils to use. You simply click on a shape to add it to your document. You can even make your own stencils. The inspector allows you to see the dimensions, colors, fill, and strokes of an object and modify them easily. Simply click on an item and a description box will appear. Using omnigraffle is easy, and one of the best things about it is that it's compatible with many different file formats and programs, such as Photoshop, JPEG, PNG, HTML, and PDF. Mr. Siggles is thrilled. Instead of giving boring presentations like this, he is able to create stunning graphic documents like this, and this, and this, and this. The next time Mr. Siggles assigns a project, he has the kids use omnigraffle. This way, they stay awake and have fun while learning. Yay!